Oh my gosh. Hi, Mum.
I've got everybody's Christmas list now. So, you know, your daddy wants an expensive aftershave. Your brother, your oldest one, he wants a PS5.
Great. Well, thanks for letting me know, Mum. Yeah, I'll have a look into that. How am I meant to afford all of that?
Hi, Jack. It's Patrick. How are you?
Great.
Are you all ready for our Christmas party? Our office Christmas party tomorrow?
Oh.
Great. And don't forget, we've got our Secret Santa.
Well, there's only you and me.
Do we really need to do a Secret Santa?
After we went to all the trouble of choosing names.
Right. No, that's my name. No, that's my name again. No, still me. Still my name. Ha! Try again.
Yes, Jack, I think we do need to have a Secret Santa.
But this is not how a Secret Santa normally works.
Nonsense! Of course, it's all part of Christmas. It's part of the fun, the joy of giving. And I've got you a perfect Christmas present. You know, I know that you're gonna love it. No expense spared.
Right. Okay.
Perfect, see you tomorrow. Get me something good. Oh, and Jack.
Yes?
Merry Christmas!
Great. Okay. Better go shopping. First payment due already. Man, dodgy Pete and his dodgy loans. Morning, boss.
Morning, Jack. Merry Christmas, mate. What a wonderful day it is. So much joy around, so much happiness. It's my favourite time of year. I got you a cup of coffee. Are you ready for a cup of coffee?
Oh, I'm so ready.
Lovely. Pop that on, mate. Here you go, Jack. Lovely.
Oh,
mate. What a lovely day. Oh, isn't it magical? Isn't it wonderful?
It's something.
Jack, are you all right? You don't seem very happy.
Yeah, it's just that time of year, isn't it? A lot going on, a lot of stress. Shall we shop gifts?
Oh, gifts! Thanks, yeah, lovely. Thanks very much. Oh, can't wait to see what you've got me. Oh, mate, what is this?
A watch? Yeah, a watch. I know you like watches. It's a pretty classic design. Pretty much you've worn with whatever you like, and I mean, it's pretty expensive, so I hope you like it.
Well, I mean, yeah, it's okay.
Okay? I mean, just okay.
Jack, look, mate, I've already got a watch. You know, I'm wearing it now. Like, it's right there. Like, why would I need another watch? Like,
it's an expensive watch. It's a nice watch. Took out a big loan. Dodgy Pete and Big Larry are going to come for me. They'll want their money back. What are they going to do?
Anyway, gosh. Hey, look. Open your present. Open your present. There you go. Merry Christmas. See? I know you like coffee, so I got you this mug. And look, I've written on it, and it says Jack's mug, but then I put a little A just there, and so it actually says Jack's A mug. You'd like it. Look at your face. You love it. You do love it? Do you love it? I'm not sure you love it.
This is just an office mug, which you've then written on. I mean, the minute I wash this, the writing's going to disappear. I can't believe this. I mean, I spent hundreds of pounds on your gift, yet you said no expense spared.
Yeah, no, Jack, when I said that, I meant it ironically, like, oh, no expense spared. I thought, didn't you understand that?
No. I mean, I'd spent a lot of money on that watch that I don't have. I took out a dodgy loan to get it. And then I find out that you got me my gift from the cupboard over there, an office mug.
Am I picking up that you're a little bit upset?
Yes. Yes, I am.
And it's because I wrapped your mug in paper I took from the printer.
No, there's so much pressure on everything to be perfect. I mean, perfect meal, perfect gift, perfect day. And then there's the cost of everything. I can't afford everything on my gift list for people. And you didn't even like the gift that I got you. And it's the first year that I'm celebrating Christmas without Hammy.
Who?
Oh, Hammy. You are the best hamster.
Wow, Hammy. That pastry's really hard to do, but you nailed it.
Come on, Hammy.
Should we go to the park and play rugby?
Okay, Hammy, put one hand on the back of the ball and one hand on the side, like this.
Hammy, it's only practice. It's not a real game. Frisbee, Hammy. You ready? Catch. Oh, left a bit. All right, jump, Hammy.
Yes, Hammy, yeah. Now throw it back to me, Hammy.
Wow, Hammy, you're getting some real power behind that throw. All right, Hammy, let's head home. You go ahead, I'll grab the frisbee and catch you up.
Hammy, what are you doing over there? That's not the way home. Get over here, right now. Hammy!
I don't want to talk about it.
Jack, you need to relax. It's Christmas! A time of joy and peace to all. I know it can be tough, but you're putting yourself under too much pressure. I didn't need a big gift from you. The greatest gift to me is that of your friendship. That's the true message of Christmas and why we remember what God did.
God? Don't talk to me about God. He sits up there on his cloud, doing nothing, just vaguely disapproving of me. I mean, what has he done for me?
Jack, look, that's not the God of the Bible. The God that I know is always active, always working. He became human so that we could better understand who he is. He went from being sovereign and over everything to being a powerless little baby so that we could understand how much God wants us to know him. He's not far off or distant. If you want him to be present in your life, then you've got to truly seek him and ask him to help you.
Well, how can he help me with money?
For a start, you can return this watch. It's lovely, but I don't need it. And don't push yourself into debt for Christmas. It's not what it's about. Look how Jesus lived. You know, he spent time with people. He laughed with them. He cried with them. He understood that the relationships we have are far more important than the gifts we can buy each other. A new phone never made up for time spent. You can see that in the lives of every child of a workaholic parent.
So I don't need to get my brothers those PS5s then? Or my sister that folding phone?
Not if it's going to push you into debt and stress you out. You'll be in a horrible mood for the whole of Christmas. Snappy and tense. If you want to get them a gift, get them something you can afford. And then you'll have a nice time with them.
Hey, you know, maybe they'd like this nice picture of Hammy in a frame. Ah, Hammy the hamster. What a guy. What a hamster. The best hamster ever.
Jack, that's a guinea pig. It's the
best time. What? I don't know if there'll be
snow, but have a cup of cheer. Hi guys, Patrick and Jack here. Christmas. We hope you enjoyed our little film. Christmas is a lovely time of the year, but it can be hard for some people. Especially if you're struggling with money worries, or if you've lost someone precious to you. So look, this year is a tricky year.
So let's make sure that we each take the time to show the people around us that we truly love them. And that way, we can all have a very Merry Christmas. I thought you were going to join me for that Merry Christmas bit. I thought the lead up, I thought you...
A very Merry Christmas.
I thought you were going to jump in there with
Merry
me.
Christmas.
Oh my goodness. It's like working with a toddler.